Meteorologist Adam Solares to give a look at your Saturday morning forecast. We're starting off today on a calm and clear note, but the winds will be cranking up as we go throughout the day. A few clouds here and there as we get into the afternoon, but look at these wind speeds coming in from the south. That's a good thing for our temperatures. We're going to be seeing highs today back into the 70s. We look to remain dry, some clouds through the afternoon and evening. Sustained winds up near 20 miles per hour as we get later on in the day. Some gusts in the evening hours could be pushing up near 40 miles per hour. Very similar to what some of us saw for our Friday afternoon and evening. We do clear out for the overnight, but temperature is not going to fall nearly as far as they are for this morning, where we're down near the freezing mark to start off our Saturday. We'll start off our Sunday into the 50s, and more of the same in terms of sunshine for our Sunday and also breezy conditions. Gusts not getting quite as high, only up near about 30, 35 miles per hour at times on Sunday, but temperatures still getting in to the upper 70s, low 80s in some locations because of the mild start we're going to have. But then we have rain chances that do return right around the midnight hour across the area. A few rumbles of thunder can't be ruled out as we get into our Monday as well. Here's a look at the exclusive 10-day forecast. Enjoy the 70s today, the 80s on Sunday, because we have 70s on Monday, but then we drop down into the 60s for the remainder of the week, even down into the 50s by next Friday. Best rain chances look to be early on in the week. We are watching a system for week's end, and those temperatures, by the time we head into Mother's Day, cool right around the upper 50s with a chance for some showers.